also has some thoughts about what might have interfered with the sub. Maybe wildlife, potentially sea creatures. And then when you hear him describe it, it will make sense. Because for me, I thought, how on earth could a sea creature even survive that far down, 13,500 feet down, where the pressure is some 400 times what it is just at the surface?